started by saying Jack was a natural athlete.
Which he is.
And then he called the other kid smart, but he didn't call Jack smart.
Well?
Dre, then he said our baby ran like a panther.
That's cool. Come on, get to the juicy offensive stuff. I got this race car burning a hole in my pocket.
Look at him go. This kid was born to steal.
What?
That is exactly what I'm talking about. Did you hear that?
Oh, he said Jack was born to steal faces, not TVs.
Sadly, I won't be playing my race card today.
Very good, sir. Will I be seeing you later at Chick-fil-A?
Probably.
Why are you just standing there?
Because you're not going to have me going around here playing the race card all willy-nilly. I'm not Donald Trump.
Are you serious?
Oh, I think this is more of a sports thing and not a race thing.
We think so, too. Thank you, okay? Dre, you're the Marco Polo of racism. You find racism everywhere.
Because racism is everywhere, except here.
Okay.
Hey, Jack! Run like the cops is on your ass! So that was fun, huh?
Which part? The part where you threw me under the bus or the part where you stepped on the gas?
What?
You had me looking like a jackass, Dre. You just left me flapping in the wind all flippity-flip-flap. I thought we were Team Johnson.
We are, babe, but...
All those moms looking at me like I was a nut?
Oh, there were some dads, too. Why do I flirt?
Even if you thought I was wrong, which I was not, you should have had my back.
Okay, so you want me to act like you're right even when you're wrong?
Precisely.
And...